Game bei. Du bist aus Montreal. Lots of Ubisoft. Yeah, there's all oh, massive. There's always a dozen studios working on this. Done? That's all of them?
Claudia, my dearest. Capisco. I suppose it is up to me to find out.
Capish.
It's you. Where is your hook blade?
My hook blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using these.
Show me how it works.
The hook blade. Follow Yusuf to learn how to use your new hook blade.
Think of the hook blade as an extension of yourself,
Ezio. Oh. That's how I grab the ropes.
You think I cannot make this one? Didn't break a sweat!
Okay.
Shahane!
Open one. Okay.
The standard Ottoman hook blade has two parts, you see. The hook and the blade. So you can use one or the other. An elegant design.
I hate those goddamn controls. You need to run at come move.
Having fun?
No. Let go of the lock and just go. And then go that watchtower. What are you doing? Just move that way. Climb. Not that way. What are you doing? Just sync the viewpoint. This is the tower defense part, isn't it? Move the cursor. Page up to zoom. Defending units cannot be placed until a rooftop has been unlocked by a leader. Place a leader by moving the cursor to a locked rooftop and pressing space.
Hold there.
Placing units cost morale. Morale is earned by killing enemies. It is tower defense. To a defending unit, press delete, bring the unit wheel and select a crossbowman. Bring the cursor to the rooftop. To
defend the that area.
We're playing tower defense.
Make your stand there.
I guess I need the cannon for that.
Aim
shoot it.